another day, but this time we're on the roof level. So that's kind of annoying.
Yeah, and why do the planes get all the shade? I'm hot. I'm so hot.
Guys, we need to keep it together. If we want to take back the shade, then we're going to need to fight some of the planes. And then we need to beat them.
The boss is right. We need to get rid of them somehow before they take up all the shade and before we burn up.
Yeah, I agree. I would rather fight them right now than have a plan.
We can't be stupid. Come on, we need to think of something.
All right, I think I've got an idea.
Don't you think this shade is just beautiful? It's so nice and cool.
Yeah, I agree. I really like this coolness. It really helps with my, ice-like type. I fell. No.
That's kind of funny, Snoopy, because it's not that cold. It's only a normal temperature. Yeah, she's right. I think it's weird. There's no water on this level, but I can still make it. I guess I do have, like, leaves or something. Guys, it seems like we're being a little unfair to the zombies. They're all hot in the sun. It doesn't make it seem fair.
Yeah! Triple P is right. Maybe we should give them something to be fair.
Oh, come on! Those guys have tried to take everything from us. They tried to eat our brains.
These pots are gonna help us survive on the roof so that we can take them down.
I don't think we're being not that bad.
What are you talking about? They're probably burning right now.
He's right. Maybe we need to be nice to them.
Yeah, maybe we are being too hard on them.
Well, then maybe we should do something.
I got an idea.
I think those guys were just talking about us. I'm kind of worried now.
Actually, I think they were talking really nice to us. That's weird.
Well, maybe they're trying to be nice to us since we're all burning up into this the sun.
Wait, are you saying that they're actually nice?
That does seem a little weird.
You're right. It is weird, but are they really nice?
Well, maybe we just gotta find out by not attacking them. Then maybe they'll do something about it.
Yeah, maybe you're right, Mr. Pirate. Maybe we should just wait instead of attacking all the time.
Yeah, he's right, because if we attack all the time, that's kind of rude to attack all the time.
Yeah, so maybe we should just wait and see what happens.
Guys, I think the zombies were just talking about how nice we were, about not actually trying to attack us. Yeah, they said that we were nice and that they were being mean.
Yeah, you guys are right. Maybe the zombies aren't so bad. They just want something.
Yeah, and we could easily give them the shade.
What? Are you actually falling for that? It's obviously just a trick so that we'll let our guard down.
Yeah, the leader's right, guys. It's probably just a trick.
Yeah, we should attack them right when we have the triumphs, because then we can actually defeat them before they defeat us.
But guys, no buts. This is the perfect opportunity. We can finally defeat them once and for all without them trying to fight back.
He's right. I agree with him.
Well, seems like the only option.
I guess they're right. They have been really mean to us.
All right, I guess it's a good plan.
Seriously, you guys think this is good?
It's so mean, though.
But it's the only way.
You're right. We need to do something while we still can.
Maybe if we give them a gift, then they won't hate us anymore for us doing all those horrible things.
Yeah, he's right. We need to give them something to show that we want a truce. We don't want to be mean anymore. Yeah, he's right. We need to find something to give them. How about this stick thing? That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, that's a great gift, because sticks are plants and they're plants.
So maybe we can finally have a truce and we can team up to defeat all the real evil in the world.
He's right. It's a perfect plan.
Let's go get it, Pirate.
Oh, why do I always have to get everything?
Guys, one of them's coming towards us. They might be ready to attack.
No, if they're being nice, they're trying to offer us a gift.
This is perfect. We can easily attack them now that they're offering us a gift. They really think that they're in for something good.
Yeah, they totally fell for the trick.
Yeah, this is the perfect time to attack. Once he walks over to us, we'll take him down, and then the other people will get scared, and that'll be the perfect opportunity.
And then I can blow them up when they're scared, which would be super surprising.
Yep, and I can make sure they stay in the same place by sticking them to the ground with my butter.
Guys, he's trying to get to us. Do you think this is the perfect time?
Yes, it's the perfect time to attack him. Just let him come a little bit closer, and then we'll attack.
All right, I'm ready to lob Ellen. Uh-huh. 3, 2, 1, attack!
Perfect. Quickly, get back onto your paw, or else you won't be able to survive on the roof.
All right, I'm coming.
Perfect, the plan worked. Now follow Fizz.
Why isn't the guy coming back? Did something happen?
Yeah, I think you're right. Look, the stick isn't at the plants.
Dun, dun, dun! Dun!
We need to go over there and find him and call a truce.
All right, let's all go first. Away! Ba-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da. Hey, guys! We just want to offer a truce to you.
All right, this is perfect.
Attack!
Hey, buddy.
To our advantage, and we were able to defeat the zombies. Hooray! First roof level has finally been complete.